go. Let's go. Let's go. I got a fetish for a white girl with junk in a trunk. Narrow waistline with the base of a bong. What's your name, ma? I could sing you a song. I poked her like Bermuda, name was Dom Perignon. If the fun is going campers, I'll set my eyes on. Can we get personal? Let me know where you're from. What's your major? You a fresher? Been here for a while. Wanna know if we can kick it without traveling for miles. Cause I don't got a car and I can't find a job. So on the weekend, I get lonely and bored. I'm in a meeting trying to figure how this shit occurred. In enough side of Cork that was good just a year ago. We was eating dope, oh, we was dealing dope, oh. We got a new collection, chubby chicks and skinny hoes. I need to come to this, Lord, is a beat of dope. It was all good just a year ago. I just walked right up to her. Told her first thing of my mind. Told her she's fine. Look, I don't play, I ain't got to take a blind. We had a conversation going on for about 10 minutes or so.
You say you got a man so can leave his friends. What I'm trying to tell you, babe, is that I understand. Some of my niggas keep a telling me you got a lover. They say you kicking it for years and you tie together. I keep a calm and calculating like a true player would. I've been here before, way back in the hood. So I stop a conversation, getting close like I should. I turn on the charm, baby likes how I do. At the same time, confirming on a nigga's worst fear. Told me do things for the long nails that she wear. I'm looking to the side like I just don't care. I'm a pink, give it a chance and I'll make you see clear. I wipe off the tears, you've been blessed this year. I'm over night shift, simply dedicated to your rear. Asked for a number, she was fronting for a nigga. Told me I know you, see around like whatever. Look here, Rebecca, I've been trying to know you better. Then she told me in the studio tonight, we can get together. Oh,
so I said Thursday, right? No doubt, I get my boys, you get your girl. And she made a smart comment like, we can get together, have a water or gypsum.
You say you got a man, so can we be friends? What I'm trying to tell you, babe, is that I understand. I hit the bar, kick a soul on a Thursday night. I'm a warm man, army decorated with stripes. I was headed for the stairs, then I ran into friends. So we kicked the 4 minutes, and then they left. But guess who walking by and accompanied by who? You guess right, what was she in Duke, which was cool. So I picked up a stool and I sat at the bar. I finished up the cider on my way to the club. My mind framed, there's a lot of bitches drunk in the club. You can scoop one, take her back home for a hump. That would be nice, huh? But let's continue with the story. She tapped me on the shoulder, I was talking to the shorty. So I hollered back like the true son of Machiavelli. I hung around till the music got real shitty. I called it the night, I was headed for the exit. Guess who's behind me and I made the move dirty.
Nigga, I was like, I'm about to bounce right now. Just give me a phone. She was like, why? I said, come. So she gave me a phone and I put my numbers up in it. She saved up my number and shit. So I left. I ain't went down the road for a while. Say, 10, 15 minutes. I got like incoming texts and shit. Telling me she the son. I just played it cool like, alright,
baby.
Listen,
you
gotta do what you gotta do, right?
You say you got a man, so can we be friends? What I'm trying to tell you, baby, is that I understand.